Talking wheel bearings. Little known fact, a lot of people don't do this, but we need to check our wheel bearings often. How we do that is with an infrared gun. So what we're looking for is an even amount of heat between all the wheel bearings. One side may be 110, the other side may be 109, you're fine.